हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट। वंस अगेन यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल वाइड लूप रोबोटिक एंड ऑटोमेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू इंटरफेस BME 280 सेंसर विद आर्डिनो एंड वी विल मेक वेदर स्टेशन वेयर टेम्परेचर ह्यूमिडिटी एंड एनवायरमेंट प्रेशर विल बी प्रिंटेड ऑन 16x2 LCD। लेट अस गेट स्टार्टेड। दिस इज सर्किट डायग्राम। हियर आई एम यूजिंग ओनली वन आर्डिनो नैनो, वन BME 280 सेंसर and one I2C 16x2 LCD. So LCD and BME sensor is connected through I2C protocol. You can see here SCL and SDA. SDA pin is common, so I have connected SDA and SCL pin of LCD to sensor, and SDA pin of sensor is connected to A4 pin of Arduino Nano, and SCL pin is connected of sensor to A5 of Arduino Nano. And here ground is connected to ground, and VCC is connected to 5 voltage, and 5 voltage connected also to VIN of this BME sensor. You can see here, this is VIN. So I hope you understood this. Circuit is very simple. Now we will go to Arduino programming. This is Arduino IDE. So first of all, we have to install BME280 sensor library. So go to sketch and include library, manage libraries, and here I will search BME280. This is first search Adafruit BME280 library. This is by Adafruit. So I will install this. Click on install button. I will install all library. Okay. Library has been installed. You can see here is installed. So close this. And now go to files and examples. Here you can see Adafruit BME280. Where is it? Yeah. So this is Adafruit BME280 library. Here is some examples. So I will click over here, BME280 test, open this, I will edit this. First of all, I will remove, because I am not using SPI protocol, and I will remove this library. Okay, yeah. I will copy. And paste here. Remove this. And here I will type 1000 millisecond. Okay. And here I will remove the comment, and it is wire only. Now it is ready. So once I will upload this code on my board. So here I will select Arduino Nano old bootloader. Okay, and it is COM port 10 is okay. Now I will upload. Okay, here semicolon is missing. Again upload. Code has been uploaded successfully. Now I will open serial monitor. Wow, you can see here it is printing temperature, humidity and pressure. So I will stop this. You can see temperature is 25.61 degrees Celsius and pressure is 1011.26 hectopascal and humidity is 61.93% and approx altitude is 16.58 meter. Okay. Now I want to this data should be printed on LCD. Okay. So I have already added here LCD code. So I will open this. This is code with LCD. You can see here I have attached liquid crystal I2C LCD library and this is LCD object where I am using LCD I2C address and LCD type. Here 16 is character and 2 is line. This is BME object and here is LCD is initialized and backlight is also initialized here. It will print here BME sensor with Arduino and the starting when controller will start. And here it is printing LCD temperature, humidity and pressure. So I think you understood this. So now I will upload this code. Click on upload. Wow, uploading done successfully and you can see here it is printing on LCD temperature is 25.62 degrees Celsius, humidity is 62.35%, pressure is 1011.31 hectopascal. So friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you really like my video and my work, so you can support me on PayPal and Patreon. My PayPal and Patreon ID is given in description box and don't forget to press like button, subscribe button and share button. Thanks for watching.